I felt a lot of love at the Clippers game. I have to say, yesterday was a very special game. We came back from like, what, a 20-point deficit. I mean, it was unbelievable. These boys are trying so hard on both teams, and I really made an impact. You can hear it. People are blown away, when from bank tellers to, I don't know, someone I'm checking out with and they see my license. They're definitely blown away. I'm blown away myself. I mean, time flies by, and someone somehow got my age on IMDb, so I was a little bit in shock for a few years. But I'm over it now, and I embrace it. They'll be in shock, and they'll just be like, how do you do it? How do you do it? How do you stay so young? And I basically say, I stay away from boys, because a lot of boys will just want you to go to movies, eat, all the things that are kind of bad for you, drink. I try not to drink. The only times I might let loose a little bit are at the game. I stay away from boys. I try to get a lot of rest. I drink a lot of water. I use really beautiful skin products. When it comes to diet, I'm pretty serious. I'm lucky because a lot of foods don't turn me on. Occasionally I'll go have a filet, but mostly I juice. I juice a lot. Lots of vitamins. I support my local vitamin store. I try to be kind to myself. I try not to work myself to the bone. I do get a lot of offers for work, and I'd rather be happy, to tell you the truth, than to be a gazillionaire and to be super famous. I think it's really good for the soul and good for yourself. To be good for yourself. You know, if you want to take the day and go golfing, you should. You really should. If just do things that you're passionate about and you really love.